It's beyond all the money. It's beyond all the lust for power. It's beyond all of that. Christine Leonard is so much bigger than anything. It's bigger than anything that you know. I'm asking you, Kylie and Christine need to be reunited. They need to be reunited. These kids need to be back with their parents. It's only what's right. We cannot separate children from the parents anymore. You have to understand, Kylie Dixon's been through a lot. I don't know if you care about that, Christine Landers, but Kylie Dixon has been through a lot. She is afraid. She is scared. She just wants her mother back. That's all she wants. She wants her mother back. You got the surgery done. You made your money from the surgery. You got what you wanted, Christine Landers. Now it's time to let go. Let bygones be bygones. Let your pride go. Let your hatred go. Let your ego go. Let it all go. Okay, this isn't a war. This isn't a fight. We're not here to fight you. We're here to fight for what is right. Okay? You are not the enemy. We are here to fight for what is right. We're here to stand for what we believe in. We are here to make sure that Kylie and Christine can be back together. That's the only reason why we're here. You don't have to be the enemy, Christine Landers. Come on. We're begging you, please, in the name of Jesus Christ, do what's right, please. In the name of Jesus Christ, please do what is right, Christine Landers. We're asking you to do what is right. Feel it. Search your soul. Search your heart. Look inside. How do you feel about separating children from their parents? How does it make you feel? Deep down inside, you know it doesn't make you feel good. At one point, you had a parent. You had a mother. You had a father at one point. How would you feel if at 13 years old you were ripped from your parents' household? How would you feel confused and scared and lost, forced into a surgery you didn't want to do all by yourself without your mother next to you, without your father next to you? How would you feel, Christine Landers? Scared and afraid and confused at 13 years old? Not being able to make sense of everything that's going on, not being able to make sense why Kylie's being locked up, not able to contact her mother. The only reason why she can contact her mother now is because someone else stepped in, a judge stepped in and did the right thing. Okay, and revoke the no contact order. Hallelujah to that. Praise Jesus for that. Praise Jesus for that. Praise Jesus that somebody saw through the lies, somebody saw through the corruption, somebody saw all the games that you guys
played. Well, she had a nasty look on her face.
Now here's what I'm praying for. This is why I'm asking you to do the right thing, Christine Landers. I'm praying that the FBI, I'm praying that people outside of your agency, people begin to see the truth on what you've been doing. Your connection with Big Pharma, your connection with DHS and the trifecta and the three agencies working together to make their
She's
money, working
the
together
right
to increase the power of each other. You have been fighting
right
to try
now,
to get doctors
the
right to force parents, force parents into do whatever the doctors
out,
say. Whatever the doctors say,
the
no matter
window,
what it may be, and if the parents say no, you want to come in and you want to charge them with a crime. Like a Nazi, no different than Hitler. In the name of Jesus Christ, God, I'm asking you, you bless this country with freedom. People like Christine Landers should have no right to interfere with the privacy in our own house with our families.
Well, now
with
the cops
families.
Are surrounding us now.
God, families
are
so important to you. I know they're so important to you. You made families the foundation to everything that is good.
The
foundation to love. This is how kids learn to love. This is how kids learn empathy. This is how kids learn how to treat each other with respect. I don't know what happened to you, Christine Landers. I don't know what happened to you to make your heart so dark. I don't know what happened to you to make your heart so hardened. I don't know if you were treated poorly as a kid. I don't know if you were abused as a kid. I don't know if you were bullied as a kid. I don't know what happened to you, but that does not represent those people who were mean to you, Christine Landers. They do not represent all the other good people in this country. They do not represent all the good people in this world. There's so much good that this world has to offer, Christine Landers. I'm asking you, please. I'm asking you in the name of Jesus Christ, do the right thing. Fill your heart with the soul. Fill your heart, fill your soul with what is good and with what is right. What is good is love. What is good is families. What is good is empathy. Empathy. Empathy is a beautiful thing because you can understand other people's pain. You can understand other people's suffering. That is what empathy is. That's what Jesus was about. He was able to feel everyone else's pain and suffering, which is not easy. It's not easy to do because when you feel the pain and suffering of someone else, that means you need to do something about it. When I felt the pain, when I felt the empathy of what Christine and Kylie are having to go through, when I saw the video of Kylie Dixon begging on camera, begging to be left alone, begging to be able to be with her mom, it made my heart bleed so bad that I had no choice but to participate. I had no choice but to fight for Kylie. And in the name of Jesus Christ, I'm asking you, Christine Landers, fight for Kylie instead of attacking Kylie. Be there for Kylie. Be there for Christine. Be there for the families. Be an advocate for what is right. Fight for what is right. Be a freedom fighter.
But I sure
do not take freedom from these people.
Right there,
be a freedom fighter. Come on, do what is right. If you become an advocate for what is right, when you fight for what is right, when you fight injustices, you will feel something that you've never felt before. No drug can ever feel the way that it feels to fight for what is right, to fight for freedom. In the name of Jesus Christ, I'm asking you.
I tell you why people are evil, because they never felt the joy of the Lord through their heart.
Show her the truth. Show her the love. Show her what you have to offer, God. Show her. Show her. Lighten her heart up. Come on, God. Come on. I know you said that if we have faith, we can move mountains. God, I'm asking you right now. I believe you can move mountains right now. I believe you can change Christine Landers. You can change her. In the name of Jesus Christ, God, I'm asking you. I believe that we can have a miracle here right now.
Joey.
I believe we can have a miracle on Monday.
Joey.
I believe in miracles. I believe, God, in the name of Jesus Christ, impact this household. Come on. Come on now. Impact this household. Let's go. Hallelujah. In the name of Jesus Christ, impact Christine Landers. Come on now. Let's go.
I believe in miracles.
I believe in miracles. We've already seen some miracles. We're going to see more miracles.
All right,
we're
going to see miracles on Monday. There's some miracles on Tuesday. All right, actually, I'm not going to go. I'm going to fucking bring my pad down here and see what the fuck's going on.
Come on. Come on now in the name of Jesus Christ. Let's go. Come on. Come on, Christine Landers. Feel it. Come on, Christine Landers. Come out.
What?
Complaints are coming in like.
Yeah, it's because of them up there, and they're having everybody calling this fucking
That's
dude.
That guy that said it was okay to park.
Have you seen that dude walking up here back and forth with the orange shirt and a coat? He's been up here 4 times.
Yep.
So he's got to be the one complaining.
Yeah.
But.
Yeah.
Okay, this is what happens when you deal with this shit.
Mm-hmm.
You get people calling and whining to the police because they don't want to be exposed. Now, what they're going to try to say is that this is a private road that we can't be here. So I guess what we'll do, since she's on a corner lot, we'll just go out to the main road on the other side of the fucking street and do it.
In the name of Jesus Christ, I am here simply to promote the truth. That's it. I am not here for my agenda. I'm not here for anybody's agenda. I am here for the truth. In the name of Jesus Christ, and here's what the truth is. The truth is, I know in my heart that Kylie and Christine need to be reunited. They need to be back together. The love that they have for each other is unbelievable. The love of a mother to her daughter is unbreakable. It is unbreakable. And you cannot replace it. The state cannot replace it. You have nothing to offer. You have nothing to offer. You cannot replace Christine, the loving mother. You cannot do that. It will never happen, no matter how hard you try. No matter how much money you have, no matter how much power you have, no matter how much of this world that you accumulate, you cannot replace the love that Christine has for Kylie. In the name of Jesus Christ, God, please show her the truth. Show her the truth. Show her the truth that the love that Christine has for Kylie. Show her the truth. Come on now. Come on, in the name of Jesus Christ. I'm asking you, God, please. Come on.